it's a special group. It's just a really talented group. Their players are solid and just being able to do stuff and tell them to do tricks. It's just really a dream come true and something that I think a lot of kids my age and young pros would die to have. So it's a really good experience and just great to be here.
When you were in the academy, I imagine you probably thought about this moment. What is it like to finally come true?
Yeah, I mean, I moved away from home, so it was just kind of a big, hopeful step for me, and I guess this was my end goal, was to get into the first team. But I don't think the work stops here, so I'm excited and ready to work, but I don't think this is where I want my career to just end. I want to keep going, keep pushing for greater things.
Why did you decide now is the right time to go pro as opposed to get another year in Indiana?
At Indiana now I qualify to be able to go back whenever I want. So I can either do that online at this point or return whenever I have the time to do that. So that works out, so I'm not losing that investment with education and then to be able to be here and learn every day. And also just short-term goals like the Under-20 World Cup is something that I'm shooting for. So I think being in this environment every day is going to help me in the next 4 or 5 months to get ready for that World Cup in Poland.